Hey guys, Zach here, and I felt as if my amnesia approach was all wrong. I was being scared. I wasn't progressing through the game. I see that people missed episode 3. Well, don't worry, there was no episode 3. Episode 3 was a sham. I'm just gonna post this episode 4. I'm gonna do a quick flashback to episode 3 now.
They didn't put much work into the outside scenery, did they? Let's run. Let's run back.
Okay, see? That wasn't even worth posting. See, I was hiding the entire time. I heard that little monster whenever I was in the library. The piano door shut, and I was like, no. Not even worth going to. So, I'm going to take it pretty serious this time. I shall continue my game. See, I don't know if y'all liked Void, but I like that game. I don't care. If you don't want me to record anymore, just say in the comments, or post on the herd, or post on one of my statuses, the status that I will post whenever I'm putting the link to this video on Facebook. So, okay. How am I doing on oil? What is that? Chemistry pot? Okay. Tinder box? What is this? It's just a map. Just in case. Have you ever been in here? No, I have not. Cool. Okay, I hear music. Awesome. Flashback.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Okay, so am I supposed to take these maps? So I just triggered a flashback way up in this door. Go ahead and tender that up. Mr. Shadows. Oh, wrong button. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Awesome. That is nothing what I'm like in real life. Might as well fill that up, you know? Ugh. It looks like there was a cave in here. Oh, there's a note.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
Okay, I have a question. Just put some nine here. If he was trapped, how is he here today? Obviously he was in trapped for 10 a box. Getting my pocket, yeah. Book. Nobody likes to read. Can I open up that one? Can I pick up these? I just want to go outside. So, what we gonna do today? There's a map. Maps. What just happened to my journal? Well, that's cool. I really need mementos. Nope. Diaries? No. Slight headache. See, that's not bad. Gotcha. So... Oh, man.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, then.
Okay, so it looks like... Ooh, oil. Yeah, get my pocket! That book looks special. That book looks special. Any books over here? Special books? Special books? Mech. Special book. Whoa. Whoa. Throwing books like a boss. What is this? A wine cellar. What is that? Okay, I'm just gonna man through this. Okay, is there anything in these drawers? Oh, a note. Well, hominess blah 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 blah, whatever. Something about wine. Oh, and I'm going to start asking these little questions of the day, since people are getting a little antsy and they want to see my new Amnesia videos more often. So, for me to do more Amnesia videos, I want you guys to answer my question of the day. Do you like wine? Since we're on the subject, you know, we might as well. That tinder box, that man, tinder box. There we go. Do you like wine? Is wine something that you prefer? Over a regular... Okay. So yes, is wine something that you prefer over, like, let's say, regular drinks? Like, I don't know, margaritas or... Or is that the kind of alcohol that you prefer to drink? I'll get in the episode. I'll talk to you later, guys. Remember, if you liked this video, click that like button. If you favored this video, because I just screamed like a little girl, favorite this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.